The click of a remote. That's right, a button. No mask, no hose. Just sleep. Inspire. Sleep apnea innovation. Inspire is not for everyone. Talk to your doctor to see if it's right for you and review important safety information at inspiresleep.com.
Prime members, fall's here. Celebrate the crisp weather with a deal on organic honey crisp apples. Just $2.69 per pound. Save through October 6th while supplies last and start pulling out those pie recipes. Find even more peak season deals on the Whole Foods Market app.
Watch Tennis Channel as Serena Williams, Rafael Nadal, and other top stars battle in Paris at the French Open. Tune in for comprehensive coverage of the year's final slam. Live daily, now through October 11th on Tennis Channel. Check your local listings.
Well, it's not fun to shop if you can't get incredible deals. Lisa Fox here to tell you that there's a brand new way to do just that with Grocery Outlet Bargain Market, their brand new location in South Pasadena, helping you to cut your grocery bill in half with their amazing deals on fresh produce, meat, dairy, wine, and so much more. We're talking everyday savings on incredible name brand groceries that we know and love. Talk about bargain bliss. Now open 1401 Huntington Drive in South Pasadena.
What to Expect is a podcast from Holly Murdoch, author of What to Expect When You're Expecting, and her daughter Emma. They're making sure you know what to expect every step of the way. You're not alone. Motherhood is the ultimate sisterhood, and we're here to help a sister out. This is all about transparency because someone else can relate to what I just said. When it comes to conception, pregnancy, and parenting, Heidi and Emma have you covered. Listen to What to Expect on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Planning a small get-together? You'll need cups, plates, burgers, chips, masks, outdoor air, 6 feet of distance, as few people as possible, and plenty of hand soap. Make sure lowering the risk of spreading COVID-19 is on your list for your next small gathering.
While it is safest not to gather, these tips can help you lower the risk if you do. Do your part to lower the risk. Learn more at COVID19.ca.gov. Brought to you by the Center at Sierra Health Foundation.
She's seen Orlando in all the Lord of the Rings movies. Every time all three of those come on some cable channel back to back to back, I could do a marathon in a hot second. They're all so good. So good. All right, Julie, before you now, also good. She's on MyFM. I've always been the one.